Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise today to recognize Ed Lomasney for his 60 years of dedicated service to the Burtchville, Michigan Fire Department. Mr. Lomasney became a firefighter following in the footsteps of his father, who helped found the Burtchville Fire Department. Over the last 60 years, Ed served as a volunteer firefighter and has been instrumental in growing the firehouse through his time, resources, and mentorship. In addition to volunteering with the fire department, Ed worked and retired from DTE Energy. He is a devoted husband to his wife, Mary Nell, and loving father to their three children. For six decades, Ed has been a mainstay of the department, and he will be missed by all. Although Ed may be retiring from the fire department, we know he will remain involved in the community to make an impact on all of Burtchville. I join the Burtchville community in thanking him for his dedication and his 60 years of service and wish him the best in his retirement. I yield back.